And pretty sure my E-tanks have filled on their own, so... Sigma. We meet again, X. It was easy to corrupt that full Doppler, and they would have succeeded if you hadn't intervened. But we are destined to meet, aren't we, X? Let the eternal struggle begin. He has a shield. I'm actually not sure what his weakness is. Not good. Not good. Not good. The race pressure? Definitely not that. What is that gonna be? Yep, that's exactly what it is. Alright, just need a second. Good now. This spinning blade is his weakness. I don't really particularly enjoy hitting Sigma with spinning blade. But, okay. I'll do it. How many lives do I have? I have two left. The next form! Like, I'm saving my E-tanks for the next form, because that one is not difficult, but it's really hard to hit him, so... Yeah, I'm not reading through this again. I wonder if I can dash behind him. Three hits, four hits for no good reason. I love when my dash doesn't work. So I will be streaming Mega Man X4, but I think that is going to wait until May, in case I actually do find it, it kind of disappeared from my place, so I don't know where it went. First form has been defeated. Well done, X, but I'm far stronger than my previous forms. Behold the power of the ultimate battle body. Pretty ugly. But the weak spot is that tiny head. That tiny head was particularly hard to hit. That beam will deal a lot of damage to me if it hits me. I mean, this is kind of like a battle of endurance. That hitbox is so weird. I'm gonna use an E-Tank now. This is one of the parts where I wish I didn't have the Z-Saber. Because then I have to wait for it to use before I can attack again. That move also hurts me during my invulnerability phase. That beam hurts his parts too, so really hate this form. Wait, I'll wait until I'm on the other side. Freaking mines. I have hypercharge, which I can actually show it does, but it just essentially lets me shoot charge shots. Also includes the stupid Z-Saber. Definitely not my favorite thing. You know, those little mines aren't so hard to dodge. I'm just focusing so much on trying to hit him. If I can hit him with the saber. Mine things deal the most amount of damage to me. I mean, this last form is a joke, so. And I beat it. No, it can't be. Can't even defeat you with this magnificent body. There seems to be only one choice now. I'll possess you. I hate you, Sigma. Hate you so much. It's a dead end. Ha ha ha. Give up, eggs. I'll possess your body and rule the whole world. Arrgh! Your Doppler. How did you obtain this? How do you feel now, Sigma? Did you like my special vaccine for the Sigma virus? X, I'm sorry to have given you so much trouble. I know I can never really account for what I've done, but I will try to set things right by taking Sigma with me. My program is fading. X, it's time to say goodbye. And Doppler killed himself to save the world. He wasn't such a bad guy, but that is the bad ending. So. X has crushed Sigma's plans once again, but many questions still occupy his mind. Why must humans fight against Reploids? And why must Reploids fight against each other? As X stares at the burning remnants of Doppler's lab, his body trembles from an unknown sorrow. What does fate have in store for me, he wonders. He can only hope that someday Dr. Light's plan for him will finally be revealed. Unknown to X, his destiny has already been decided. To save mankind, he must destroy Zero. That is a mistranslation. It doesn't have to destroy Zero, just fight him. But only time will tell when and why. Now it's just gonna go through the credits and so on and so forth. Mosquitus is the thing that killed Zero. Earl dropped on Zero's head. But yeah, I think next Monday I will not be here, but the Monday after that, I'm gonna go through this game again and get the good ending, and then I'm gonna work on Mega Man X2 and get the good ending, and then I'm gonna go through Mega Man X and get the arm cannon from Dr. Light instead of getting it from Zero, which is my version of the good ending. So in all these playthroughs, I pretty much, like, I let Zero die and I took his arm cannon from after he died to Vile. In Mega Man X2, I didn't get all the parts, and in this game I let Mosquitus kill Zero. So, and then when I stream Mega Man X4, I'm gonna do a playthrough of X first, and then I'm gonna do a playthrough of Zero, and then I'm gonna play Mega Man X5 after that, and then I'm gonna shift to the Mega Man Zero series. And those will be on Mondays. Once I get out of the Mega Man Zero series, I'll probably go to Mega Man Legends or Mega Man Battle Network. If I go to those, then I will stream Mega Man on Monday and Tuesday. So if that sounds interesting to you, then you should follow and stick around. Press a button to make it not dark out. So X is a variable, so his power is never defined.